Hola, soy Nora. Do you like puppies? Yo también. Today is Puppy Adoption Day, and the Explorer Girls are helping out at our neighborhood animal shelter. Adopting a pet from a shelter like this is a great way to help our community. La comunidad. Every time a puppy here finds a home, it means there's more room for another lost or abandoned puppy. Will you help the Explorer Girls and me get the puppies ready for their new homes? Fantastico! Here come the Explorer Girls now! Let's go inside! Vamos! These are my best friends! Naya! Emma! Kate! And Alana! And together, we're the Explorer Girls! We're going to need your help with all these puppies! Mira los perritos! They're so cute! But they're also a lot of work. To get them ready for Puppy Adoption Day, we need to feed them and give them water, wash them, and give them exercise. Let's start by giving all the puppies their food and water. Which Explorer Girl should we choose to help with this job? Perfecto! Kate really knows how to do more than one thing at a time. Once, she played three characters in our school play and designed all of the costumes. For someone like her, keeping all the puppy bowls full will be a snap. Okay, so each time a puppy finishes a bowl of food or water, it's our job to refill the bowl for the other puppies. Just click the dog food scoop or water to pick it up, and then click again on the empty bowl to pour. The faster you refill the bowls, the more puppies can eat and drink. And bien hecho! Way to go! You're doing great! Now let's go faster! Más rápido! You found the brush! Excelente! We earned a time bonus! Here come the rest of the puppies, and they look hungry. Excelente! You found the doggy treat, and we earned extra time. That bowl is for water. Agua. Try again. Gracias. Now that the puppies are fed, let's get them clean. Keeping your pets clean and groomed helps them to stay healthy. Lucky for us, these pups love to take baths. Or maybe not. Looks like we've got some puppy catching to do before we can finish their baths. Which of the Explorer Girls do you think should help? See, Emma will be a perfect puppy catcher. She never gives up. I guess that's why she's the star of our school band. The puppies are all over the grooming room. Each time you see one, click it. Then we can get the pup back in the tub and scrubbed clean in no time. Perfecto! Muy bien! Uh-oh, looks like someone sniffed out the waiting room. That's a puppy ball. Muy bien. We earned extra time. Now the playroom is filled with soggy pups. Mama Grabby Land. You found the leash and earned a time bonus. Muy bien, now the puppies are all clean. Es la hora de hacer ejercicio. Time for exercise. And we're definitely going to need some help exercising these puppies before their new owners show up. Which two Explorer girls should we choose to help us this time? Choose Anaya speaks three languages and is the president of the science club, but she's never too busy to lend a hand. Animals and exercise are a perfect match for Alana. Did I mention she's the very best athlete in school? I hope those puppies can keep up. Mira, look at all those mud puddles. Use the arrow keys to walk around the mud, or use the space bar to jump over puddles and earn extra points. Be sure to pick up any litter you see along the way so we can recycle it and keep Huerto Verde. Excelente! Muy bien! Time to drop the trash and hand off the leash. Cuidado, Alana. Those pups are picking up speed. There are more recycling bins. Cuidado, I'll take it from here. Looks like our puppy walk has turned into a puppy sprint. You found the shampoo. We earned more time. Mira, more recycling bins for all the litter we've collected. We did it. The puppies are all ready for their new homes. Thanks for helping. Gracias. Hey, tengo una idea. Would you like to adopt one of these puppies? Click here for your own puppy adoption certificate. Or click here to win a idea. All you have to do is play again.